You have to book the tickets before, right? Buy tickets, top 3 attractions and London Eye. So there are no available tickets, available time for today, please select another option. So looks like we have to come back some other day. It costs around 55 pounds, right? If you buy individual tickets, it costs more. They even have Shrek's Adventure Land, you know, right opposite to the Big Ben. There's a bakery right next to the London Eye, that's opposite, I mean, which is also opposite to Big Ben. Just ordered ice vanilla latte, and this will be my first time trying it, so I'll let you know. I can't even compare like how the Bengaluru one tastes because I never tried it. Iced vanilla latte, it just tastes like cold coffee, that's it. Can't taste any vanilla in it. Also, it's a little bit bitter. What does latte mean? Il attend devant cette photo d'antan. Well, at least we have a good news. It's sunny outside, it's not raining. If it was raining, I couldn't have vlogged. They want a pink tuk-tuk.
Sorry.
No problem. I told you, right? Everyone just says sorry here. There's some boat race going on, I think. There's multiple boats, they're rowing it. They even have flags on it. Now that, my friends, is the iconic Big Ben. Thank you. amount of people in London is like 4 to 5 times greater than multiple of Bath. I actually like Bath more than London. Is that a problem? Now currently we are in Westminster Station. Westminster Station. We paid £53.25 for each person from Bath to London and return ticket. It's all included. Plus we get unlimited underground travel in London. We can go from wherever to wherever we want. It's all already paid. Last one. Currently in Westminster and we need to get to London Bridge. It's 2 stations away. And also I wanted to show you guys this. Here everyone stands on the right side so the people can walk on the left side. So it's it keeps on going. Here the underground is really underground here. And even the escalators are very steep. Why is this underground so quiet? I mean, more people are there. Here it's no one's here. Also, if you're ever using the London undergrounds, you feel like you're slowly getting cooked. Trains here. We saw the London Eye, didn't get to experience, but we'll do it another time. And we saw the Big Ben. Now we are headed towards, I mean the London Bridge is the other way. Now we are headed to Borough Market. Way too packed here. Are more to run. We just roll around.
So this is my end as well.
Oh my lord, look at this bread. A dough of bread.
I'd rather buy you something new.
There's so many pieces. This one. There's another way. So it's basically like eatable markets here. Bro market is full of eatables. God damn. We didn't even stay for 5 minutes in the bro market. We just came out. I don't even visit Malleswaram in that crowded places and all. And imagine you are standing in that crowd and trying to have some meals. Not meals, some snacks. Or having a tea time. Listen, I have two problems. One, I'll just record everything and won't vlog, won't talk anything at all. And the other one is, I'll just vlog and talk and talk and keep you guys boring and get you guys bored and don't show anything. Now, for the solution, these 2 years, I have to combine both the problems. Only then, that's the solution. I have to vlog more and talk more and I have to show around some more. Now we are almost at the Tower Bridge. Next to the Big Ben is the building of, the Palace of Westminster. I thought it was Buckingham Palace. No, Buckingham Palace is in, it's a different location. We need to go there too. Dude, my legs are killing me, but we are not here to rest. We need to travel, see more places, use the public transportation unlike in Bangalore. Just book Uber or Ola. And also, by the way, we have arrived at the Tower Bridge. They have currently opened the London Bridge for this ship to pass through it. And look at the fucking pace it's going in. Okay, never mind, it's speeding up now. I feel like the Tower Bridge is the only building that's like old. Like, look around this. Everything's completely modernized around it. Just right from here, the Tower Bridge is clearly visible, and there's plenty of spaces to just sit there and admire the view among this other modernized building. I got Nike Air Max. I still have 2 unpacked Nike shoes in the hotel. I don't know when I'll use that. I'm just using this white. Even in rain, I wore this yesterday. There's a lot of plenty spaces here too. Not only there. We have one more vlogger here. Let's go. The sun's right on my face, and that behind me, my friends, on the fucking Tower Bridge in London. We are right back at the crowded area. Let's go.
È normale, ma
now we are officially on the bridge. I was just leaving space for some other people. I don't want to be greedy, bro. Now we are headed back to the Paddington station to catch a train. To catch a train, not a rain. What the fuck is rain? What did I say? To catch a train back to Bath. You wanna see what I'm looking at? The difference. As I was saying, we are headed back to the Paddington station. To get to the Paddington station, we need to take a tube again, which is the underground metro, metro-like thing, metro. Not exactly metro. In Bengaluru, to spot cars, we had to go to a particular area, right? But in London, just take a stroll, you'll find many, many cars. That is the different ones, not the regular ones, man. If you want to say goodbye to the Tower Bridge, this is the right time. Bye-bye. Also, if you search London Bridge on Google Maps, it will take two different ways. This is not a London Bridge. This is a Tower Bridge. And the truth, that's not a Big Ben. The bell inside the building is called Big Ben, but I forgot the name. Now, this is the main railway station in London. That is Paddington. There's many trains. There's Elizabeth Line here, Heathrow Express, and other districts, platform, way out, and National Rail, which is like the main transportation for going out of London to different cities. Now we need to catch a train for Bath. The name is Bath Fast Station, which is in Bath. Currently, for the train which we are about to board, doesn't have any platform because we are 30 minutes early and this is set time and the train arrives only on that time, right? So we have to wait and ask the main people here for where the train and which platform it will be arriving on. As I said, we need to wait. It's saying please wait. It's better to arrive early than to wait another extra 40 minutes if you miss the train, that's why.